Never mentioned in any report after the incident. The UN's not about to admit that they were storing chemical weapons in Venice.
So Gilman secured the weapons and then launched them on Tokyo to sabotage the peace conference?
Which was prompted by what? A cyber attack on the surveillance system last month, right? Now, I know I don't have proof, but I'm almost certain Gilman was behind that too.
But why?
Gather world leaders into one building and then... Don't you see it, Rue? They're trying to start fucking World War III.
We need to find out exactly what they're planning. And we need to stop them. Dropping in on Bull and Sondra's meeting is our only chance. Let's do this.